Bill Melton, what are we going to do?
Well, hello, friends and family, brothers and sisters. We'll see a turn, and then we'll go have a burn.
Once again, it's on, folks. Welcome back. It is time to turn a bottle opener. This piece of wood was sent to me by Queen the Eskimo a few years back. I added some acrylic powder. My daughter uses that powder for her nails. Acrylic powder with epoxy. Let's do this, folks. I got the blank round. Smoke bush has some beautiful color inside. And this is the bottle opener that I will use. All right, the handle's gonna be 5 inches long. right, let me just do some sanding and then I'll bring you guys back to show you when I cut it off from the tail. Beautiful smoke bush from Queen the Eskimo. Like I said, I had it for quite a while. Sanding sealer. Beautiful smoke bush. Man, I love that color. The grain, the pattern, it's all beautiful. This is how this beautiful bush, smoke bush looks. Let me cut it off from right there and finish the tail end. Here it is, folks. Beautiful smoke bush bottle opener. Here it is, folks. Beautiful smoke bush bottle opener. And with the leftover little handle for a 1/2 inch diameter ferro rod, folks. Check that out. Hell yeah. All right, folks, thank you very much. Of course, I need to try out the bottle opener with a beer. This one is Elysian Space Dust IPA, 8.2% alcohol by volume. I'm gonna store it today, even though it's not hot, on my little coozie that Jason sent me from New Zealand. Here we go, folks. I gotta test the bottle opener before I send them out. Hell yeah. All right, folks, cheers. Great beer, folks. Thank you, Jason, for the coozie. Enough of that. Bill, what you want us to do?
Let's go get us a burn done.
Hell yeah. All right, folks. And just so we can honor Bill Melton, this is a little sliver of Mississippi Sticky Icky. Of course, my 73 Forge knife. This is some real sticky icky from Mississippi. All right, that's enough, folks. Sticky icky Mississippi. Folks, thank you for your time. Cheers, everyone. Go check out Quinta Eskimo. And Jason out there in New Zealand.